टू माई चैनल NSP लर्निंग हब बिकॉज लर्निंग इज लाइफ माई सेल्फ मीनाक्षी आहूजा। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टूडे वी स्टडी अबाउट प्लांट टिश्यूज। प्लांट टिश्यूज आर ऑफ टू टाइप्स, मेरिस्मेटिक टिश्यूज एंड परमानेंट टिश्यूज। मेरिस्मेटिक टिश्यूज आर दोज टिश्यूज विच आर कंटिन्यूसली डिफाइंड थ्रू आउट द लाइफ साइकिल ऑफ प्लांट। दीज आर ऑफ थ्री टाइप्स, एपिकल मेरिस्टेम, लेटरल मेरिस्टेम एंड इंटरकैलरी मेरिस्टेम और मेरिस्मेटिक टिश्यूज। परमानेंट टिश्यूज, परमानेंट टिश्यूज आर ऑफ टू टाइप्स, सिंपल परमानेंट टिश्यूज एंड कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यूज। सिंपल परमानेंट टिश्यूज आर अगेन थ्री टाइप्स, पैरेन्काइमा विच इज क्लोरेन्काइमा एंड एरेन्काइमा एंड कोलेन्काइमा एंड स्क्लेरेन्काइमा। कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यूज आर ऑफ टू टाइप्स, जाइलम एंड फ्लोएम। मेरिस्मेटिक टिश्यूज, इट इज अ प्लांट टिश्यूज ऑफ थिन वॉल्ड कॉम्पैक्टली अरेंज इमेच्योर सेल्स डेट हैव द पोटेंशियल टू डिवाइड एंड फॉर्म न्यू सेल्स। मेरिस्मेटिक टिश्यूज इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड मेरिस्टेम। इट्स सेल्स आर कॉल्ड मेरिस्मेटिक सेल्स। द रीजन्स वेयर मेरिस्टेम इज प्रेजेंट कैन फंक्शंस एज ग्रोथ रीजन। New cells produced by a meristem are initially like meristematic cells. Slowly they grow, differentiate and mature into components of various permanent tissues. This is the structure of a typical meristematic tissue. You can see here nucleus and cytoplasm and compactly arranged cells. Activity to show apical meristem causes growth in length. Take two glass jars and fill them with water. In next step, take two onion bulbs and place one on each jar. Placement of onion bulbs on the mouth of each jar should be in such a way that the stem and roots pairs of each onion remains in contact with water. Observe the growth of roots in both the onion bulbs. Measure the length of the roots on the day 1st, 2nd and 3rd. However, on the 4th day, cut the root tips about to 1 cm in jar B. Observe the growth of roots in both jars for few more days and record your observations. Root of jar A are longer since they have dividing cells at the root tip. In jar B, there will be no growth of roots since they lack the dividing cells. Cut roots stop growing since there is no dividing tissues present. Characteristics of meristematic tissues. The cells are small, spherical or polygonal in outlines. Cell wall is thin and elastic. Intercellular spaces are absent. The cells are compactly arranged. Nucleus is large. Cytoplasm is dense. Vacuoles are absent or very small. Respiration is rapid. There is high synthetic activity. Food supply is high but food is not stored. Meristematic cells grow and divide repeatedly. Functions of meristematic tissues. Meristematic tissues take part in growth by formation of new cells. Plants continue to produce new leaves, stem, branches, flower, fruits, root hairs and root branches. They are formed by meristematic cells. The place of injury is healed up by the formation of new cells. The shoots lost and bent by wind are made to grow upright by the activity of intercalary meristem. Location of meristematic tissue in the plant body. Meristematic tissues can be classified on the basis of their position into apical, lateral and intercalary meristem. This is apical meristem, this is intercalary meristem and this is lateral meristem. Apical meristem. It occurs at the growing tip of stems and roots, at the shoot apex and root apex. Apical meristem are also found at apex of the leaves. It increases the length of the stem and root. It brings about the elongation of the roots and stem. It results in an increase in the height of the plant, which is called primary growth. Lateral meristem. It occurs on the sides both in stem and roots. It is of two main types, vascular cambium or vascular bundle or cork cambium beneath the bark, just lower of the bark. It is exclusively present in dicots plants where it increases the girth or thickness and diameter of the stem and root. This is called secondary growth. For example, cork cambium or phalloxen produce a protective cork on the outside and secondary cortex tissues inside. Intercalary meristem. It is present at the base of the leaves and internodes. Such tissues also present below the nodes in mint plant. It increases the length in between the two nodes. It is usually found in monocot plants. Upward bending of the lord shoots is due to the activity of intercalary meristem.